launches, production efficiency in automotive final assembly is critical to the ramp-up of production. A key challenge in final assembly is to manage the complexity of manufacturing processes for handling growing model variations. An assembly line can significantly increase profitability if it can handle several different car models and their variants with minimum disruptions. Our final assembly solutions can help you to build such an assembly line. In this example, we are looking at an axle assembly, and we will use it to show how we can manage different aspects of assembly processes. First, we will align the engineering bill of materials, or BOM, to the manufacturing bill of materials. Using color-coded display, we can visualize the missing links between our engineering and manufacturing BOMs and take corrective actions. We will then look at our Enterprise Bill of Process application, or EBOP, that can help you to manage global production scenarios. EBOP helps you to easily use manufacturing processes of one plant for other plant locations. EBOP helps you to share lessons learned easily between your plants. EBOP manages a set of master BOPs. Master BOP is a library of standard manufacturing processes that you can use to build a product-specific manufacturing plan quickly and easily. We can then take this product BOP, which is a blueprint for how a product must be assembled, and use it to create a plant-specific BOP. This plant BOP will contain information related to resources, equipment, and tools that are needed to build the product in a specific plant. We can then use this information to balance the assembly line within Team Center. Using the line balancing tool, you can confirm your cycle time and operation precedence. Precedence constraints are important to make sure that manufacturing steps are performed in the right order. We can then use this information to perform simulation. With Technomatic's plant simulation, you can perform statistical analysis of different manufacturing and throughput conditions. You can check for bottlenecks or other process constraints in your assembly lines. With human simulation, you can check human factors and ergonomics. Here, for this particular assembly task, you can perform strength analysis of various muscles and joints. You can also check the range of eye visibility to make sure that the worker has an unobstructed view of the access points to complete the assembly tasks. You have seen that with our final assembly solution, you can build process plans for a global production scenario and perform feasibility analysis with our simulation tools. You can use best practices and lessons learned from one plant easily for other locations. For global production launches, this is essential for faster ramp-up to volume production.